stuff in eighth grade, and I'm so upset I got rid of it. And because I would have been able to see this. Thanks, Jillian. Please find it. Continue to
talk about this story.
I'm gonna try.
Good morning. Good morning, Daisy.
Still ahead. $1 million donation to help one hospital build a coronavirus ward. The man who gave it, now challenging the community to match it. He joins us next.
My psoriatic arthritis pain? I have enough. It's not getting in my way. Joint pain, swelling.
What do you think, Daisy? They gonna be okay? They gonna be good babies? Yeah. Good babies. Yeah, good babies. What good babies? They're good babies, huh?
That feels like a little bit of comfort. Farmers, line workers, and truck farmers, grocery stockers and cashiers, and the food bank workers. Because right now, practice as usual is more essential than ever. To everyone around the world working so hard to have breakfast.
That biggest meal right there.
One of my favorite supplements is quinoa turmeric.
These are available.
Unlike regular turmeric,
the black one right there. And the darker brindle boy, which is there, he's a brindle. Just a mouse book. Says, yeah, hold them up like that so I can clean them off good. See that little bird up boy. There he is. Little friend of boy. He's a little darker than the other one. The other one's a little lighter. Yep, dark Wendell boy there is available. And that little black boy right there, he's available. What do you think, Maggie? Or Daisy, I'm sorry. Jeez, I called you Maggie. I'm sorry, Daisy. I remember your name. I'm sorry. Good girl. Alright, I'll turn the light off.
Let us know how we can help. Contact us on our website by phone.